Hello everyone, myself Dr. Aditya Gupta. Welcome back to 1PYQ per day, keeps FOMO away. आज हम पढ़ेंगे, today we are going to learn about hypertrophic pyloric stenosis, HPS, versus duodenal atresia, and इनके दो common, the two common signs that are associated with these two conditions, that is single bubble and double bubble signs. So in hypertrophic pyloric stenosis, we know the stenosis is occurring at the level of pylorus of stomach. So on the X-ray, there will be a single bubble. There will be a single bubble which is basically air inside the stomach, which will be visible on the X-ray. When there is duodenal atresia, then one bubble over here and one bubble over here. These two bubbles will be visible. So in duodenal atresia, you have what is known as the double bubble sign. So this is a very common differentiation between duodenal atresia and hypertrophic pyloric stenosis. In hypertrophic pyloric stenosis, the vomiting will be non-bilious in nature. While in duodenal atresia, it will be bilious in nature. Why? Because in case of hypertrophic pyloric stenosis, the contents of stomach are being released and obstruction has occurred already at the level of pylorus. So there is no bile which is coming in this, the stomach contents which is being excreted, which is being vomited out. But if the obstruction occurs at this level, bile is being secreted here, and since it's obstructed, when the infant will vomit it out, bile will be present over there. So duodenal atresia will have bilious vomiting. Duodenal atresia, this will have bilious vomiting, while hypertrophic pyloric stenosis will have non-bilious vomiting. Then one very frequently asked question is, what is the metabolic abnormality that is associated with hypertrophic pyloric stenosis, and what is the mechanism behind that? That's what I'm going to explain it to you. So what happens is, as far as hypertrophic pyloric stenosis is concerned, there will be vomiting, there will be non-bilious vomiting. The child will vomit out the stomach contents. What is it being vomited out? The stomach contents. That is HCl, hydrochloric acid. Now, since hydrochloric acid is being excreted out and there is a lot of vomiting, there will be volume contraction. What will there be? There will be volume contraction, and the body will try to preserve water. And how does the body preserve water? The body preserves water by the activation of RAS. RAS will get activated, and when RAS gets activated, it will release aldosterone. Aldosterone will act on kidney. It will preserve sodium in water. But when aldosterone acts and it preserves sodium, it secretes out H+ ion and it secretes out potassium ion. So there will be loss of H+ in the urine, and there will be loss of K+ in the urine. So there will be hypokalemia, and loss of H+ will cause metabolic alkalosis. What will it cause? It will cause metabolic alkalosis plus hypokalemia. So this will happen. You will have metabolic alkalosis plus hypokalemia. The loss of HCl from the stomach itself will also contribute to metabolic alkalosis, and there will be loss of chloride ion. So there will be hypokaloremia as well. So this entire thing will result in hypokaloremia and metabolic alkalosis, because H+ also will reduce, because the body will try to preserve water through the activation of RAS. Water aega, the sodium will come, H+ will be lost, there will be metabolic alkalosis. So these are the three very easy questions that are asked as far as hypertrophic pyloric stenosis is concerned. Single bubble sign, there will be non-bilious vomiting. What kind of vomiting? There will be non-bilious vomiting versus duodenal atresia, which will have bilious vomiting. And what will be the metabolic abnormality that will be associated? Hypokalemia, metabolic alkalosis, and hypochloremia. That's it from my side today. Letting you know, in a few days' time, you will have a PYQ only app, the only app in this country which is only and only past 10 years previous year questions, that will speed up your preparation, that you can get your preparation done reflexively. That will be available for you in just a few days' time. Thank you and have a nice day.